You know why you're here, right?
Yes.
Do you know Mr. Pibb?
No.
Then, why did you threaten him?
She's basic.
He's a man. That's why his name is Mr. Pibb. That's why I referred to him as him. And, what do you mean by basic?
It means that I don't understand his humorous videos because I'm slow, easily offended, and have no sense of humor.
What are these videos about?
They make fun of Fifth Harmony, a girl group, when they slay his existence.
Are they your family?
No.
Are they your friends?
No.
Are they your classmates, your co-workers, your associates? Do you know them at all?
No.
Then, why would you get so angry that you would break the law by threatening violence against a stranger?
They slay.
I don't even know what that means. What do you do for a living?
I stan Fifth Harmony.
I never heard of stan used as a verb. Anyway, how much does that pay?
Nothing.
Are you a student?
Yes. But I rarely go to school because I'm too busy stanning Fifth Harmony.
What do they do for you in return?
They slay my existence.
All right. I think we're done here. I'll get a corrections officer to escort you back to your cell.